So this is a sped up video of an hour long solo roam across three low six systems, which I did the other day. Eve Echoes is really fun currently for low sec piracy. Everyone's out ratting and warp jammers are really expensive, so there's not that many pirates around and everyone has feels very safe at the moment. So this Atron 2 costs around 25 million, which is a fair bit right now, but 15 million of that is actually just the Mark 3 warp jammer. You can get faction guns and the rest of the kit for the ship really cheap. It's a really great fun and a little beast against cruisers, destroyers and frigates, which is all you'll come across at the moment. I hope you enjoy the video and find it useful in learning how to be a low sec pirate.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Thank you.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Thank you.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.